Yeah, sir. Basically, I'm from a modeling industry. I've done like 130 shows all over India. And I'm a brand ambassador for Raymond's, Rough & Tough, many brands, everything. I don't have any background support and all. I'm from a very poor family. I take up like, I've done like modeling and all. After that, I got an opportunity. I've become a supermodel. One by one, I started to get the movies, everything. So I've done a good in the movies, Kannada industry right now. I don't have any godfather kind of stuff, anything. I came on my hard work. And one more thing I like to share with you people that I worked in a petrol bunk as a cleaner. Very hardly I had come because I lost my dad and all in a very early stage. And when I was in a sixth standard, I lost my dad. After that, it was like a poor family. We are like, I have two sisters and one younger, myself, a brother for them and my mom. That's it, we live. And after that, after 10th standard, I did my evening college. I started to work in a petrol bunk as a cleaner. I did my education in that way. After that, I joined the modeling and all. Then I started to do movies one by one. I started to get the opportunities in the Kannada industry. Then after that, I'm into Bollywood now. So,
the first person who supported you in the industry, in the Kannada industry, who was the first person who supported you?
By name, Santosh. He is the one who saw me in when I was working out in a gym. He asked me whether you were a model or something. So he introduced me to Rajesh Shetty. He's a designer in Bangalore, famous designer. So he gave me a break in the modeling. After that, I started to get the shows and all. In a ladies' night shot and shows and all, I started to get a good names, everything. I did a lot of shows in that way. So my name started to flow everywhere. So I started to get the opportunities. Yeah, then Veena Bhatt, one day she saw me in paper article somewhere, and director saw that, who do you know this guy and all. That was the first break for me in a Kannada movie as a negative character. I played as a Vidyarthi movie, that is. I'm the first villain I acted in that movie. After that, I started to get the positive roles and all.
And down the spot, what is the craze of Hindi film industry, Bollywood? Are you really inspired by Bollywood?
Bollywood
is bigger than the South industry.
This is a very difficult question you are asking me, by the way. The thing is, all the industries are big, sir. But the exposure-wise, our Bollywood is a big. Yes, exposure-wise. But I never give up to my Kannada industry also, who has given me a break in a first industry, like given me acting, everything, so in a Kannada industry. Yeah, this is like, Bollywood is like a ocean, sir, big ocean, where we have to struggle a lot. But still, but you will get good opportunities over here. And if one movie gets hits and all, your name, everything, automatically you know about that one, sir. I should not answer you for this one and all. But Bollywood is a big, sir, at last. It's my dream. I wanted to act in Bollywood from my childhood. I want to become like one of a star in Bollywood. It's a challenging role in whatever I'm doing now, sir.
Even the TV industry is very big over here, so what do you have to say about it?
Sorry. What was
TV
the question?
Industry also big.
Yeah, television industry is also big. I got already offers from a big. I don't want to mention the which is a production house and all, but I got an opportunity has already in to act in a series. But as I told, I'm doing a movies in a Kannada industry and all. I doesn't do serials. They told me I'm giving an opportunity in movies also. I'm working out with the big banners and all right now. I got a good offers, which in many. I can't say the name and all right now. I can't review the name and all, but it's a big.
And as an actor, are you fulfilling your social issue already? As are you associated with any NGOs?
Yeah, I'm doing already. There is a NGO called in my Nippani. I'm doing one NGO for AIDS people, AIDS kids and all. I'm just doing for them and all. I'm going to start up. I'm working on that one. But in another 1.5 months, I'm going to do that one, sir. Thank you.